Well, I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Liverpool versus Arsenal.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. I should be in for a belter here with these two.
Number 5. Well, as you can see, Liverpool come into today's game leading the league in goals 4. It's hard to stop them, Lee.
Well, Derek, they literally score for fun, this lot. Clinical. But it's all about the service for me. And they're top draw when it comes to the supply line.
Good game. Have a great game.
Thanks.
Good game.
Thanks.
Cheers.
Good luck.
Hey. Good luck.
Cheers.
Good luck.
Cheers.
Thanks.
Good game.
Good game.
Good game.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And so the starting 11 for Arsenal. Bernd Leno begins in goal. Thomas Partey starts with Mohamed Elneny in central midfield. And the main forward here is Alex Lacazette. So much looking forward to this. Liverpool kick off. Henderson. Alexander Arnold. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Alexander Arnold. Henderson has it. Wijnaldum. Firmino. Reflex action par excellence from Bernd Leno. Over it comes. Well, did his job defensively. Fabinho. Keita. Henderson has it. Henderson. Mane! And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right, the technique has to be right. But above all, you have to concentrate on the ball as it's coming to you. You know you're not going to take a touch. Concentration is everything. Well, the manager knows the importance of that goal. He also knows that you're at your most vulnerable just after you've scored.
Underway once more. Liverpool have the lead.
Liverpool, number 9, Roberto Firmino.
Lacazette. Thomas now. Hector Bellerin. Thomas. Lacazette. Running with the ball confidently. Just too much on that pass. Naby Keita. It's with Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Wijnaldum now. Now failure to keep the ball by Liverpool. Lacazette. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Henderson. Naby Keita. Wijnaldum now. Keita. And back with Firmino. Well, it took a deflection. That'll be a corner. And now the delivery. Thumped clear. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And then he, and he's through here. Lacazette! And it's gone in, beyond the goalkeeper. Arsenal level.
Well, as we can see from the replay, they've got so much pace in their side, haven't they? Always look dangerous on the counter, and it was a wonderful example of that.
A chance to revisit the goal. So, a level contest, 1-1. Matip. Alexander-Arnold. Matip now. Wijnaldum. Henderson. Here's Robertson. Fabinho. Matip. Here's Keita. Alexander-Arnold, and in the perfect position to read it. Gabriel. Thomas. Elneny. Tierney. Liverpool have it once again. Wijnaldum. It's with Roberto Firmino. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generated a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time, look.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Well, just look at the reactions on the touchline. They just need to keep their composure now. This is far from over.
On they go again, and Arsenal know they need goal to wipe out Liverpool. That last goal.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino.
Thomas. Elneny. It's with Gabriel. Gabriel. Elneny. Elneny with it. Thomas. And promising stuff from Arsenal. Kieran Tierney. Thomas now. Lacazette. Here's Willian. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Lacazette. Elneny with it. Thomas. Now Lacazette. Elneny. Lacazette. Kieran Tierney. Aubameyang. Elneny. And Aubameyang now. Kieran Tierney. Lacazette. And he read it well defensively.
Liverpool really struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Mane. Henderson. Keita. Naby Keita. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. So a throw in here. Alexander Arnold. Bukayo Saka. Thomas. Elneny. In behind for him to chase. Can he put it away? Still looking for space. And return to Lacazette. Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Wijnaldum now. Henderson has it. Keita. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Salah. This is Salah. Firmino. Naby Keita. Wijnaldum. Thomas. Now Bellerin. Trailing as they are, what will be the thinking in the camp as you see it, Lee?
Well, Arsenal find themselves still very much in this game. Such fine margins between success and failure at this level. They need to stick to the game plan and hope it turns around in the second half.
Is it going to end up being productive for them? And now Willian coming into it. Willian! And look at that, a goal here for Arsenal, who now have got themselves on terms.
Well, there's no better time to score just before half-time, but there's no worse time to concede. They'll be really, really fuming at each other for that.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, we all saw that equaliser coming, Derek, didn't we? And so did he.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Henderson. Roberto Firmino. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Fabinho. Henderson. Firmino. Wijnaldum. Just wanted to get it out of there. Matip. Naby Keita. Roberto Firmino. Well, the attack looks promising. Possession lost. And the referee blows his whistle for half-time. It is an even picture in terms of the scoreline, but what have you made of Liverpool's performance, Lee?
Well, Derek, their goals for column has been boosted yet again by some very good offensive play, as it always is. But the coach will be upset by the holes in the back line. 2-2, though, it's all set up for a cracker in the second half.
So much looking forward to this. Liverpool kick off. Wijnaldum. Reflex action par excellence from Bernd Leno. Henderson. And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start. Elneny, and he's through here. Lacazette! And it's gone in, beyond the goalkeeper, Arsenal level. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And now Willian coming into it. Willian! And look at that, a goal here for Arsenal, who now have got themselves on terms. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Hector Bellerin. Elneny with it. It's with William. Thomas. Elneny with it. Thomas now. Arsenal have given it away. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Matip. Henderson has it. A fine use of the ball. Salah. Henderson. High quality defending. Thomas. Elneny. Thomas now. Holding. Thomas. Right on top of it, Henderson. Henderson. Naby Keita. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And dispossessed. And easy meets for Bert Leno. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Elneny with it. Lacazette. Elneny. Aubameyang. He could pick out a teammate. Bukayo Saka. Every pass hitting its target. Aubameyang. It's with Gabriel. Kieran Tierney. Thomas. Elneny. Holding now. Oh, great vision. Oh, he's given it away. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Henderson. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Henderson has it. Keita. Here's Firmino. Masterful piece of foiling. Thomas. Elneny. Now Lacazette. Kieran Tierney. And intercepted it. Henderson. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Robertson. Here's Robertson. Fluency of movement. Henderson. Here's Keita. Can he finish? And Bert Leno, stunning save.
Genius, absolutely genius. Well, a chance to take the lead, it really is. The crowd sense a goal.
Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. And he's fired over the corner. Henderson. Fabinho now. Mane, able to get his body in the way. Firmino. Salah! It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a terrible effort at clearing your lines, giving the ball away. And from there, they never recover, and the coach will be tearing his hair out. Well, just look at the reactions on the touchline. They just need to keep their composure now. This is far from over.
Well, having fallen behind, the onus is on Arsenal to come up with an articulate response.
Mohamed Salah.
Gabriel. Thomas. Liverpool have the ball once more. Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Now, let's see what they can do here. Thiago. Henderson has it. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Wijnaldum. Firmino. Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here's the replay, and I enjoy this passage of play. It's lovely to watch. Superb passing. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post. Terrible.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 9, Roberto Firmino.
Gabriel. Elneny with it. And fine work from Liverpool to win the ball back. Thiago distributing shrewdly. Now the task is to remain focused. In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
Well, back underway here, and Liverpool handing out a very harsh lesson.
Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Lacazette. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Elneny. Well, in the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Well, I can tell you, creating and scoring goals is the hardest thing to do in football. Liverpool have ticked all the boxes in that department for me. Lovely to watch. The players have all got smiles on their face. We like to see that.
Lacazette. Tierney. But strong play here on the shielding front. Thomas. Partey. And Liverpool come away with it. Good strength to keep the ball. Mane. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. And Aubameyang making the move with the ball at his feet. What's he going to do next? Nicolas Pepe. Thomas. Elneny. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Henderson. Roberto Firmino using his physical strength to shield it. And really closing him down here. Jorginho Wijnaldum. It's with Roberto Firmino and snuffing out the danger. Nicolas Pepe under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. On and on he goes. Lacazette here. Good work to regain possession. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Alexander Arnold. Thomas. Well, he played that one really well. Nicolas Pepe. Might be a chance here. Doing well to keep possession. He made it look simple, really. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. Poor pass under no real pressure. Aubameyang has plenty of know-how in the ball-shielding department. Bukayo Saka. Lacazette. Thomas now. Elneny. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Alexander Arnold. The sound of the referee's whistle. This match is in the history books and it goes down as a Liverpool victory. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, being potent up front gives you a great chance in any game, and they were certainly that today. Sharp, clinical and exciting to watch for sure.
So much looking forward to this. Liverpool kick off. Wijnaldum. Reflex action par excellence from Bernd Leno. Henderson. And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start. Elneny, and he's through here. Lacazette! And it's gone in, beyond the goalkeeper, Arsenal level. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And now Willian coming into it. Willian! And look at that, a goal here for Arsenal, who now have got themselves on terms. Here's Keita. Can he finish? And Bernd Leno, stunning save.
Genius, absolutely genius.
On the back of that, just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Wijnaldum. Firmino. Oh, and it goes. Now he has his hat-trick, a special moment for him. Now the task is to remain focused. In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many...